What an exciting day for Everrise. It's been a bumpy ride, I can tell you that. I'll tell you my honest opinion, where I stand on my position. Everything you need to know about the Everrise project, technical analysis, news, we've got some major news. New whales coming in. New tweets, new information. How did the billboard go? How did the weekends react? But before we start, keep in mind that this video is no financial advice. I'm just sharing my opinion. Like and subscribe because it really helps me out. If you want to trade with the lowest fees, use Bybit in the link in the description down below and Binance. They have some special bonuses that you can see below. It's been a bumpy ride, but I just want to start on high note because all of you probably know about the billboard already, but here it is. And we streamed it live. If you actually subscribe with notifications on, We streamed it live, and you could have seen how the market reacted. 10 minutes before it, weekends got burned. Here it is. We started the stream around here before the breakout, and I was like, good, 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 great, great, great. 10 minutes before, people started dumping. And it was really good. The weekends have disappeared. And you could see a lot of 20 grand cents, 25 grand serves, like four in a row. Someone just dumping 100 grand, probably bought right here for 20 grand, made 100 grand, you know, 80 grand, cashed out, no issues. But as you can see, my balance, I'm still in. And I gotta be honest, I was tempted. My balance grew to 10 grand, 10 point something grand. I was like, should I sell? But I didn't. You know why? I'm just too excited about this project. And that's just my opinion. And in the morning, I was at 7 grand. Now I'm at 7.8. I'm much too excited for this. I know this project can 10x from here. I bought in at 6.2 grand with after the fees 5.5. So pretty much doubled my investment by yesterday before the dip. You can see me buying Everrise live. But the community is just insane. I had a live stream. And the whole Telegram chat just dumped on me. Just came here, donated $370 without me asking. I didn't even know I had a donate button. This community is insane. I go to the Telegram and listen to the voice chat. People are not the big guys that take the project seriously. The sentiment is on the sell right now. And I'll just show you some reasons why I believe that. So first, hey, New York City billboard. You can find it here. And you can see that we're really trying to get, we're really trying for an Elon Musk tweet. We really are. And it's gonna be great if we can get one. So did someone say release the Kraken? And that's very important, by the way. But after that, David Gokenstein, which also tweeting a lot about Doge, we're trying to get him to understand what release the Kraken means, which is the basically the algorithm that already bought that just buys dips. It has nearly 2 mil right now. Let me check on the Telegram channel. But this is the greatest trading community I've been a part of. It was our Certic project. What? Is finished. We're excited to announce that they will be hosting a live video AMA doxing with me. What? There's gonna be an AMA incoming with Certic. This is insane. We have this tweet right here. I just wanted to see the Kraken has is 5 grand short of 2 mil. So pretty much have it. Here it is. I'll retweet it right now with a quote, just like so. Our Certic IO audit is finished and we're excited to announce that they will be hosting a live video AMA doxing with me. But when? That's super, super interesting. Let me see the community response so far. If we just click on tweet, this is insane. When? Release the Kraken. Just surprise, there's surprise. LFG. There's a new surprise. This is insane. But I want to show you something else. But the good news just keep getting better. Look at this. Dominic Hamilton, when were we hitting a penny? He's replying to Everrise token. So I'm gonna retweet that. Let's go. Hashtag thicker rice. Hashtag ever rice. Hashtag release the Kraken. If you could, we can get release the Kraken or rice trending, that would be insane. When you're trying to tweet about rice, make sure you add rice to the Twitter account, because there's to the tweet, because there's algorithms that just try to find tweeting trending tweets, breakout in tweets to invest in. So if we have more ticker rice on Twitter, that's actually gonna help out. So just too many exciting things. Here is my chart. I'm definitely surprised that we dumped so quickly. I thought that we might have gotten here. It doesn't matter, I wouldn't have sold. We're probably getting a cup and handle right here with the breakout soon above this line. So we went from waiting for a breakout from here. Now we're waiting for a breakout that's over double that. And how is that for a start? I think that's insane. From any way you just look at it. And the buying pressure right here is very strong. I drew that some lines up, but the main one is here. And just a breakout above this line can signal at least 20-30% increase above it, maybe even a 2x. If we get listed on an exchange, I think the next AMA will be huge. And I think we can reach 100 mil market cap in July. And that's just my opinion. I'm very excited for Everrise right now. We were live yesterday talking about the billboard. It was very exciting for me. Hopefully it was exciting for you. It was really, really fun. And crypto-wise, this is the best community I've been in. People are really, just look at this green canopy. It's beautiful. It's beautiful, isn't it? And I was thinking into investing some other money into other projects, but if we have any dips, probably buy them, because it seems like one of the best investments you can have in right now that you can be in. Like, you won't have Everrise in your portfolio, even at this rate. And a lot of new guys, new people just bought here, which is not an issue. You're pretty much even, or you will be even soon. We just need more things to be excited about. And the AMA is going to be interesting. It's going to be really, really interesting. So very exciting stuff. New players coming in. Technical analysis looks like a buy. See you in the month. See you next video.